question. And Internet of Things is that we are going to connect the multiple paths to send and receive data using Internet. We are using a device called Rectactron, which has a Rectactron transmitter and Rectactron receiver. Rectactron means tactron is action triggered by touching. Red is auspicious color in Japanese word. Rectactron is made up of crystal oscillator, which gives the frequency very low. When we touch the patient bodies, a minute electric field is inserted into the patient body, and it is received by and the data are sent to the body. And when we touch the patient body, the data are exchanged through the body, and it is gone to the IoT module. And the IoT module is used IoT module to upload to the data. From there, we can monitor the patient continuously. And we have also used GSM to increase the